on designs. Save y'all, that's the plan. You don't believe me, get the motherfucking hands up.
And we are back in the building. If you can't get enough of us today, that's good, because we can't get enough of you. Especially this good turn up, yo. So at last, we've been together. I was playing this goddamn game. Hey, we got green screen and shit built. You just, come on, people. I'm doing this for y'all. I'm doing this for y'all entertainment. Come on, man. I canceled the Sony camera. Get out of here. Too much, right? It's too detailed. Too dramatic, right? This is video games and chilling and shit, man. It ain't gotta be cinematic. It ain't gotta be taking up memory card space. Because all that costs money. Memory cards and all that shit. Yeah. But back to live action, man. State of Decay 2. You know what I'm saying? This shit scared the shit out of me earlier. I had to get the fuck up out of here. Take a break. Had to give me some libations. You know what I mean? Like Shaquille O'Neal on Drink Champs. This motherfucker was drinking water. He was like, told myself, that's how I'm gonna take shots nowadays. Pause, just in case. But yo, man, time for live action. Last we left off, it was crazy. Oh, man, she almost died on us.
Shut up already.
Get you some health. Oh, you popping like that? You are fatigued. Yeah. Got one of them tanks on.
What'll happen if we don't find more meds?
More meds? Bitch, we need some more food, yo. Oh, I forgot there was some goodies there. And there's some goodies right there.
How do we expect our family to run on empty stomachs?
Where's the car? Did I bail on the car?
Thank you.
What happened to the car? Oh, this shit got a full tank of gas too. I think I bailed on the car. What the fuck happened to the car? Somebody gonna die for that. Oh, it's daytime now. It's daytime, buddy, people.
That's almost as much as I can carry.
Oh, we got some good shit. Oh no. Oh, we got some food in here.
Slow down.
I just thought of this one spot where my friend T-Dog used to store his medicinal supply. I should check it out.
You mean you just remembered where you've got another drug stash?
Yeah, my mind is like a steel trap sometimes.
Motherfucker made a lot of noise.
We could really use some help from you folks.
How does apartments.com create the most eye-tingling virtual tours around? Watch this. Activate shrink suit.
Yo, I got personal business that needs attention.
Looks empty.
Fuck your personal business, man.
Oh.
Come on. The body gonna frolic and make noise and shit. Yo, the body is making
noise. No more creepers. We're good to go.
The body is making noise. Fucking creeper. They need some ammo. Everybody needs fucking ammo. I gotta tear their legs off. 100 dudes. But that ain't the gun that tears my leg off. Drill.
I can't keep this up.
Shoot this motherfucker, shoot him! Way too loud. Yeah, motherfucker. How y'all doing? Y'all right? Cool.
I should reload.
I ain't tear his leg off. Damn, give me. What the fuck? Let's get some ammo to these niggas. Oh no. See, during the day, I could take it on foot. Oh, no. That's a lot of motherfuckers over there. Hold on, sir. Let me think this.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, burn, motherfuckers. Damn, that shit ain't do nothing.
I only have one left. Breathe easy. No more creepers here.
What the fuck? Yo, who the fuck is playing Overweight Lover? Yo, this is in the game?
Better go get a designer, a black girl, lover, and a woman pleaser. Girls come to me, say,
never let me squeeze you.
Unincredible, overweight, huggable, principle treat. That's why I'm so lovable. I have to keep the fly girl shoving 260 pounds of good loving. They all won't be empty.
Yeah, these
are the jams right here.
There you go, 100% made down to put up that exclamation prime. You got Amazon Prime? Use it. Get that free sub for the month.
What the fuck is talking about Amazon Prime? Can y'all hear this? Or I'm.
Yo, come here.
Yo. What's up, y'all? What's up, baby?
Who? How you feeling?
I'm feeling good, baby. How you feeling?
Hold on,
who the fuck is talking? Oh! Oh, yeah, I can't hear that because this is 5150 stuff. Hey! Oh, so y'all couldn't hear none of that. I'm straight. Yo, I'm wildin'.
Okay, great.
Damn, bitch, you extorting us. Yo. Now I gotta find some ammo for your stinking ass. Of course, that's at our fucking, at our, that's our base. Trying to see if I could find some ammo somewhere else. Defeat store. I'm looking for like a precinct, abandoned cafe, local art department. Oh, that's gonna have ammo. That's definitely gonna have ammo. Now let's find us a car, military truck. Oh, the claw. Who's moaning like that? Hey, y'all cut that shit out, okay?
Place seems safe for now.
Damn, son.
I need to slow down.
Stop playing.
Stop playing with me. You still working on that thing?
Working on these nuts. Working on these nuts.
No sign of creepers here.
Thank you.
missing friend Twain. Like you, we're praying that he's out there, safe and sound.
That nigga
it's
dead.
It's not impossible that he's still alive, just improbable.
Damn. Set it off then.
I should reload.
Oh, they got to lace me with the bullshit. Oh, no. Time to get the fuck up out of here. For counting. Oh, motherfucker.
I need a rest.
Oh, get him back. Run! Get the fuck off of me. Run, nigga. Oh, no.
I'm empty.
Yeah. I guess so. I guess so. I guess so. Yeah, y'all wanna play around? Oh, now we're getting big boys out. Hold on. Fuck this little ass gun. What the hell takes these shots? Yeah, that does.
Last magazine. Better make these shots count.
Yeah. What I juggernaut at?
Shot.
Oh, no company.
Maybe someone would want this. Freaks like that one.
Damn, son. I don't know about this game, son. I thought for sure we was gonna...
What the fuck?
Look, we were just now checking out the spot. This shit. Fuck it. Should've known you motherfuckers. Yeah, hold that. Yo, hold that, motherfuckers. I'll get nice again.
Stay safe, not both.
See, we ain't got no ammo to get a bitch. So, I'm gonna just say we ain't got it, and I can go over there and kill a bitch. That'll make it much easier. You know what I'm saying? Oh, you almost got
me. That was my last magazine.
Some more bullets to spare. Hold up, I need some shit that's gonna knock them off their feet. Yeah.
That's pretty heavy.
Yeah, bitch, I know.
Last magazine. Better make these shots count.
Now we gotta tell this bitch we ain't got no ammo. And I'm coming back to kill you. Goddamn game. No, I found the spot. Where was it? See, all of this can stop me from killing these people. See, the police station. See, I'm trying not to kill him, you know what I'm saying? Like, I really don't care.
Count on you anymore.
Fuck yeah, man.
If we're going to survive, we need to help each other out.
Man, fuck that. See, all that fucking shit is all destroyed.
I could use some help. Can you send a set of wheels my way?
That should be doable.
Come on, man. The juggernaut right here. Like right here. Yo, what the fuck? Oh shit. Shit!
keeps this up.
What triggered that to happen? Fucking car. Now this nigga's on the door.
Anybody listening
should probably search somewhere else. There's always a few more around.
Yeah.
I just dropped off some decent scraps at base.
Game is crazy, man. Okay. I can only take this shit in spurts. This shit got my anxiety going crazy. Come on, man. I don't know. I don't know when the fuck is the end or whatever the fuck. I know my anxiety is going fucking nuts. And I gotta go grab a smiggity. So, yeah, there you go, people. It's like you run around in this game, you feel like you ain't accomplished shit. But I like the green screen. So tell me how the green screen looking. You know what I mean? 51 Designs, we are in the building. We aim to please. We getting better. We getting better. You know what I'm saying? Wait, like, yo, I got some shit in store for the people. I'm learning all of this shit. We're learning, but I'm getting it. We're getting better. All right? I might jump on this in a little bit. All right. So peace. 51 to 1, 1, 1.